World Tour veteran, Taj Burrow is one of the most explosive surfers on the planet. A talent that earns him annual finishes near the top of the ASP World Tour rankings and affiliations with three major sponsors. The son of American parents who fled the Southern California lifestyle to rural Western Australia and raised their son in the waves, Taj's laid-back attitude now carries him through a packed schedule full of obligations that have him traveling across the world. A recent trip to Southern California for the Boost Mobile Pro of surfing at Lower Trestles offered a glimpse into Burrow's busy life and put a focus on the fact that his number one job is to surf. To that end, he took to the lineup before the event for a free surf session with fellow Aussie Luke Steadman. Burrow's main job, but as a profession, he has many responsibilities to his sponsors.
Well, there's only a few surfers in the world that are complete, where you have a combination of speed, above-the-lip surfing, and innovation, and Taj sits on top of the pecking order, so it's a natural for Firewire to pursue someone like Taj and have him endorse our product.
Now, that's my job, and that's, you know, they just made me these boards that feel really good, so kind of all I know is that they go good, and that's all I really care about. I brought seven boards already, all 511, and one of them is my favorite. It's the one I just won in South Africa on at Jeffreys Bay, and that's a great little board, so I've got that one.
Because of the way the boards are made, it's holding up fine. And so even if he has an old board that he keeps coming back to, it's held up, and it's lively, and it still has its ping.
I like shoes, and everyone wears shoes, and I have a great pair of shoes. Yeah, I did a bit of work with the boys from Globe, Derek that designs the shoes. Had a bit of input with him and went back and forth with a few emails, and kind of came down to a great looking shoe, so I'm happy.
He really has an understanding of the business. He knows that he's a business himself, and I think through the experience of developing that business, which is Taj Burrow, the athlete, he knows what we need to do.
Hello, mate.
Doing the deal, back in town. How's the knee feeling?
How's your knee?
Yeah, it's good. It's getting there for sure. It's been like 3.5 weeks, and it's coming good. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet.
Oh,
haven't you? Yeah, just recently came up with a new board short. I had a lot more involvement with my board short this year. Was speaking to the guys in Oz and the guys in the US.
We shortened your length a little bit.
Yeah.
Surfing.
How many inches? Oh, so it's 21 now?
It's 21 inches, yeah.
And what's normal?
22 is really normal, yeah.
I've got plenty of responsibilities to them, for sure. Well, just looking after myself and competing, at my best. And as well as being available for whatever they kind of need, whether it be photo shoots, video, interviews, just all those bits and pieces, autograph signings, and all the good stuff. I don't know where to go. Sorry.
That's fine.
Turning up in a limo and seeing how many people were out, you know, lined up around the block, and I heard they'd been there for a long time, and it was crazy, crazy big venue, just a whole bunch of people really excited. It's a pretty good feeling, you know, they're there to check us out. It's pretty cool. away, first day, on heat 7 of the round. Three-man heats to start with, and it's pretty small, and obviously it's going to be pretty hassled. The first round, you know, three guys, there's no priority, so you're just fighting for waves, so it's a bit of a paddle battle.
Responsibilities, Burrow's primary work is carried out on the World Tour, where he was ranked second coming into the trestles contest. An interference call in round one cost him the heat, forcing him into the second round. Day two saw a more focused Burrow, fully aware that he was within reach of a world title. In round two, Burrow drew event wildcard Dane Reynolds, an emerging young surf star who recently qualified for the World Tour and will soon be faced with the same pressures as Taj. Reynolds is renowned for his smooth and flashy surfing, even in small waves.
Man on man's a lot better. You get to kind of relax and pick your waves, so that's more my style. I ride my good old little princess, same old faithful one.
Burrow didn't need to hear the scores to know the result.
It was a little strange because, you know, I kept on getting the waves. Luck was going my way and just wasn't falling in place for him. And, you know, it's sort of strange disrupting his year, but waves went my way and got it.
Burrow wasn't the only favorite to lose at trestles, with title hopefuls Mick Fanning and Andy Irons also bowing out. So Taj moved on with plenty of reason to be hopeful for the next event.
Yeah, I had a bit of a shocker in the event, but win or lose, I can't complain really that much. I'm having fun and I'm doing what I love and still got my favorite little board, so bring on the next event. Just happy to be doing what I'm doing.